fact, it's the Ukrainians, Alexandra Nazarova and Maxim Nikitin, lying in seventh place.
The king and his men stole the queen from her bed.
The young couple, she's just 23. Twice the national champions of Ukraine. Of the Caribbean.
Some really super edge work through that circular step sequence. Not sure the levels were there though. Wasn't that level of difficulty that we've seen from some of the teams. Super curve lift.
Alexandra Nazarova and Maxim Nikitin from Ukraine. And they seemed very happy and probably not a little relieved too. It's an intricate routine, that. I just wonder, Chris, if it's a bit too intricate. I wasn't sure they were dancing some of the time. It was impressive, but was it really done?
Yeah, it's a difficult balance, that, isn't it? There's so many technical requirements that these dance teams have to put into the program now, and they really did tick the boxes. A lot of the elements they did were very, very high level, And you've got to ask yourself the question, is it better to go down a level and get a higher grade of execution and make the whole thing look better? Or do you go for the level of difficulty? And they chose to go for the level of difficulty, and in places it did look a little uncomfortable. A little slow across the ice, but all that will come. I think they're another young team that you've got to keep your eye on, because they've technically, they're